And let's go down. Here it is live as Trey Miller is awarded the Admiral Mack Award.
It is just the second time a quarterback has won the award in its 36 years of existence, and the first time since John Nobers won the award in 1987. Miller is a 2009 graduate of Whitefield Academy and attended the Naval Academy Prep School during the 2009-10 academic year. He was a three-sport standout in high school, earning letters in basketball, football, and track and field. An honorable mention, All-State selection in football his senior year, Miller was named the reigning MVP. He served as team captain of both the football and basketball teams his senior year and was the point guard on Whitefield Academy's basketball squad that won the 2009 Georgia State Championship. The Admiral Mack Award was initiated in 1976 and is named in honor of Vice Admiral William P. Mack, the Naval Academy superintendent from 1972 to 75, and was a strong supporter of the school's intercollegiate athletic program. Congratulations to Trey Miller.
All right, so a nice moment, Randy, for Trey Miller, the Admiral Mack Award, only the second quarterback to win that award in the 36 years it's been handed out.
Yeah, Whitefield Academy's right down there in the Atlanta area. The young man, you know, sat around most of the time. You hear what Ivan Jasper was talking about him last year and watched what everybody was doing. It was made what he's done this summer or this spring all the more remarkable.